I'm here today at the inaugural meeting of the Selsey Sea Babies.
We've run a really successful crowdfunding campaign and the gathering started today. It's the first of a community initiative that we're running called the Selsey Sea Bathing Society. We have an amazing turnout today, probably about 25 people have turned up.
People getting together who may be lonely, who may want to swim but may feel a bit vulnerable swimming on their own. This is fantastic. You can see from the number of people here, it obviously appeals.
It's about having a swim together when we're less confident of going swimming on our own, and actually just enjoying each other's company, helping others that are less able to get into the sea. We're going back today for some tea and coffee and some cakes. That's what the crowdfunding campaign has allowed us to do, is to set up a website, put flyers out, get the marketing going, and just get people together. But we hope for many more successful events like this throughout the year.